Today we are talking about the airport's programs for land stewardship, so the ways that we protect and enhance our forest resources.
I was told by community members that trees must be a priority. You know, when you go to the port, you think a lot about the way our communities are connected to each other, the way they're accessing economic opportunities or jobs. And we know that it ties directly into the environment. We think a lot about pollution. And of course, it goes hand in hand with making sure that we're being good stewards towards our natural resources.
A good example of that is our flight corridor safety program. That program requires us to remove any obstructions from airspace to ensure that planes can fly safely. As part of that program, we had to remove 750 trees, and we planted more than 3,500 trees as mitigation.
We care about the land, we live it, we breathe it, and the port has the goal of being the greenest port in America. That's why we're rolling out our land stewardship policy, which is good for both our maritime and aviation sectors. That's going to codify the way that we're making decisions in projects and other actions.
The port's taking a holistic approach to its land stewardship. We're interested in more than just planting trees. We want to make sure that we have healthy forests. So we want to protect the existing mature trees that we have and make sure they remain alive and healthy. We want to make sure that there's diversity and habitat complexity in our forest.
Communities that live next to transportation hubs have a lot to gain and to benefit from a land stewardship policy, from trees that are going to be able to provide relief from sound and air pollution. They're also beautiful. So really living into practice the way that we are preserving the very best of what we have to offer as a region and promoting in all things that we do, pairing our growth with our values of sustainability.